The browser is the primary gateway to company data and AI tools, which means securing this critical endpoint is more important than ever. Microsoft partners have an opportunity to grow their security services and build stronger relationships with their customers by helping them secure their browsers. I'm Jillian Kong, and in this video, I'll be walking you through the dedicated, easy-to-use management console for Edge for Business that is available at no additional cost. The Microsoft Edge Management Service is a robust solution for managing Edge and browser-based AI controls for your customers. Partners can access the Edge Management Service in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center to handle single-tenant configurations, ensuring policies are set to maintain user safety, compliance, and productivity. If you're a pro at policy management, or if you manage enterprise customers, you likely use Microsoft Intune to configure policies, and you can manage Edge for Business there too. For browser specialists, small or medium-sized businesses, or those that want a guided experience, we recommend the Edge Management Service in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Let's get started on your tour of the Edge Management Service, which you can access from the left-hand navigation pane in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center under Settings. To help you address the use of unsanctioned AI platforms, the Edge Management Service offers a comprehensive solution for managing access to these tools in Edge for Business. For a work or school profile, you can restrict access to third-party AI services that may not meet your customer's compliance requirements, as well as exert precise control over Microsoft Copilot and Edge, like enabling or disabling its ability to access page content. Furthermore, you can manage the browser's AI features that are independent of Copilot, such as enabling or disabling text predictions and AI-generated themes. With Edge for Business and the Edge Management Service, you can ensure your customers have clear controls for AI. Partners can also deliver a bespoke browser experience for their customers with the Organization Branding Page. The Organization Branding Page enables you to apply custom logos, colors, and naming to your customer's browser. These visual adjustments not only help strengthen organization branding, but also help users distinguish their Edge for Business browser from their personal browser. You can see the organization name here in the profile pill, and when you open it, you can see a custom color alongside other account information. As an admin using the Edge Management Service, I can set a custom organization name and change the color to reflect a recent brand update. Once I've saved my changes and reloaded the policies being applied to this profile, the changes are applied. Users will see their organization's branding on their browser every day, giving them confidence that they're using the right experience for work. If you use Intune to configure policies for customers, this might be music to your ears. We've added the ability to set Intune policies via the Edge Management Service alongside the existing cloud policies. This enables you to deploy both browser policies in the cloud and Intune policies from a single place, making it easy to keep users safe and your browser workflow streamlined. This highly requested feature comes along with a policy creation wizard that streamlines the creation process into a comprehensive step-by-step flow. If you're already managing users with Intune, you can now simply push policies through to Intune in the Edge Management Service. Now, let's take a look at how the Edge Management Service makes a common task, configuring a setting in a policy, easier than ever. In the Edge Management Service, we've simplified this process by adding dynamic JSON generation and putting key reference information right at your fingertips. For example, let's set up managed favorites for this tenant. This setting requires JSON input to set up the folder structure. You can see more information about the setting and example values inside the More Details tab here. Normally, you'd need to spend the time to define this value on your own. In the Edge Management Service, we've simplified this setup with dynamic JSON generation for complex setting values like this one. Here, you can easily create a folder structure and add favorites for your users through a graphic interface that clearly shows the end result. Switching over to the next tab, you can see the JSON value that's been automatically generated from your changes and format it for easy reading. For complex policy settings like this one, this feature is a huge time saver. Next, let's take a look at managing extensions through the Edge Management Service. You want to be able to control which extensions are installed on your customers' devices, and managing access to permissions is a crucial part of keeping your customers secure. We've made this simple by bringing extension controls into a single place. Let's start by looking at default extension settings that apply across the entire profile. Here, you can control which extensions are blocked based on required permissions, and allow users to request blocked extensions for enablement. To configure an extension, add it to your management list. You can add extensions from various sources, including Edge add-ons, sidebar apps, and external extensions. Let's add Microsoft Editor to our management list. Once you've added a particular extension to your list, you can manage its permissions individually, proactively install it for your users, and allow or block user-initiated installation. On the extension request page, you can easily approve or deny user-requested extensions and provide custom messages when users attempt to access blocked extensions. If you'd like to be alerted of incoming requests, you can also turn on periodic notifications. With zero-day incidents on the rise as a cause of data breaches, it's crucial to make sure your customers are using the latest version of the browser. We are always working to identify new threats and security vulnerabilities, and we quickly release patches to address them. Updating to the latest version is the best way to ensure you're using the most secure version of Edge for Business. A great way to see your customers' current update status at a glance is the monitoring dashboard. Here, you can see how many devices require updates. If you see out-of-date devices in the tenant, you can force or recommend a restart from this monitoring page to make sure your customers' devices are running the latest, most secure version of Edge for Business with the least disruption to users. With Edge Management Service, you have visibility and control over version updates, all in one place. Finally, no security conversation would be complete without addressing passwords. There's a known security gap that you may have been tolerating out of necessity, a common password shared across a set of users. Whether it's a team accessing the same data repository or managing common social media accounts, passwords are often passed around in emails, chats, and even on paper. This risky practice can lead to unapproved users gaining access and serious downstream consequences. Secure password deployment in the Edge Management Service can help put an end to this. It enables you to deploy encrypted shared passwords to a set of users, allowing them to seamlessly log into websites without ever seeing the actual passwords, reducing the risk of unauthorized access and enhancing the organization's overall security posture. That wraps up our tour of the Edge Management Service. If you haven't tried it before, I hope you'll give it a try now. As you can see, it's easy to keep your customers secure and productive in Edge for Business. To start configuring your customers' browsers with the Edge Management Service, check out our Microsoft Learn resources. Now that you've learned about Edge Management Service as a management tool for any one customer, you might also want to know how to scale your browser management efforts across multiple customers. For quick and consistent configuration of Edge policies across multiple tenants, be sure to watch our video on using Microsoft 365 Lighthouse for browser management.